Yo, make some noise, Brooklyn.
Deceived is very similar in my eyes to Betrayed. I almost call it, a lot of times I call it the sequel.
Hey, I'm fooling. Hey, shout out Bobby Johnson.
Hey, found myself in a dark place. Last girl made my heart ache. Now I'm trying to get my soul. Yeah, why all y'all fake flex? Mama told me never.
I mean, even in the name, deceived, betrayed, deceived. You know what I mean? And there's another one I've written a little bit. It's called Redemption.
Bro, why I really should have kept her? Really should have kept her mouth closed.
I've been running out of ammo. Different states.
I wanted to make it a trilogy. I wanted it to be Betrayed, Deceived, Redemption. Like, I wanted it to be like a little, like, you could follow it like a trilogy.
Everything eating off the apple tree. Sunlight shining every beam. Who me days, you scare me. All my friends are enemies. All my friends are enemies.
Deceived, it's just a progression. It's an evolution of Betrayed. I personally like Deceived more than Betrayed.
Prescription pills make me a villain, yeah. Never busy, man, I'm always chillin'.
People that were hating saying I was a mumble rapper, I was this or I was that, I was like, just wait for the album. Just wait for the album, you know, to show you that I could be very lyrical. And nobody writes my lyrics. I write all my lyrics. I choose all my beats. And when the album dropped, people were like, oh, okay. He's really what he said was about.
Eating off the apple tree, sunlight shining every beam. Gloomy days, you scare me. All my friends are enemies.
Deceived, like I said, is progression of Betrayed. And when I drop Redemption, it'll be the same thing, an evolution. Then I might even bundle it like as a little free three-song mixtape, you know, just Betrayed, Deceived, Redemption. So you can just follow, like, you know, every year, just follow, like, you know, what's going on. Nobody knows about Redemption yet. Look out for that one.
This. Yo, shout out every... I love y'all, man. I love y'all. Y'all showing mad love, man.